Hello everyone, and welcome to the next part of my playthrough of Jedi Survivor. Let's see. Just got done chasing this rumor over here. So now I'm gonna run back and go to my next objective.
Hey there, friend.
Over here, I believe. Somewhat, yeah.
Jump!
Quit your belly aching, Leo. Let me see it. Shoot. That ain't gonna heal. Sorry, hun. Not your day. Way of the world, Leo. Rather in the ground peaceful than someone's in.
Roger. Intensify firepower. You are in the mission.
That's what you think, huh?
Yeah, let's see.
Lovely place. I must get the name of their decorators.
What are you doing here?
Nothing at all. Nothing you need to worry about.
Strength. We pledge ours to you.
You are wise, Daniil. Tell your dissenters I have no place for them. They opposed me. Now only death remains.
Sounds like fun.
Thanks, BD.
Intruder!
What's this? Nice job. That's not moving.
Hey, an enemy!
for you. Pink Poncho.
Throw me a Stim, BB. That was close.
Look what we found.
It's judging me.
Oh, so that's what's down there. Well, guess what? That's not gonna work on me twice. All of that. How do I get up there, huh?
Find something?
Okay, so it's down over there where I need to go.
friends with Grease, right?
Yeah.
If he asks about the 50 credits, say, may or may not owe him, tell him I left the planet.
I think I'll stay out of this.
Well, if you won't lie for strangers, who will you lie for?
No one. I don't like lying.
We should be getting pretty close. I don't see anything like a settlement, though. That's the way through. Let's do it. Our distance this time.
Jedi will suffer before they are terminated. I will make sure of it.
Maybe we should take up prospecting, huh, BD?
Do they even feel pain?
I got you!
Me out right here. Let's see if this guy's back. No. Something up there too, but... This is necessarily a shortcut here, huh? Ah! No! Alright, lava. This doesn't look safe.
This place is in ruins.
This mudscuffer picked up your trail outside the outpost.
Cal, sounds like you've been watching us.
Oh, we've all been watching, Cal. Not every newcomer introduces themselves by taking down one of Ravis's boys, which, by the way, nice touch, love a big entrance.
Thanks. So what do you want?
What I want, Cal, is to reward you for every one of these that you take down. Not the only one who came to Kobo for a little peace and quiet. Take these off, bounty hunters, and I'll trade you something nice.
So he was Haxian Brute. More bound to be on the way.
Exactly. Lucky for you, I've got eyes and ears about. Drop by the saloon, and I'll help you get a jump on those hunters.
All right. I'll think it over. Everybody's got rockets except me. Great find. Come on, buddy. We still gotta find Dagon's retreat. That looks promising. Just have to find a way up.
Yeah, no worries. It's just right there.
Feel the planet and everything connected. Then reach out.
I felt it.
Just so. Very good, Parawan.
Where is the sphere?
Ah!
Resonates over there. Found the orb.
Why won't this piece of junk work? Maybe I'll just smash this stupid thing apart. Obviously, I need something else I can't get right now.
This has got to be the place Cordova was talking about.
Okay, let's go.
Oh no, not back in there, huh?
We're not the only ones looking for something here. Think it could be Dagon? A coupler. Power source should be nearby.
I see you. It will take more than that.
Welcome, Jedi.
Is that Centauri Kree? I'm sure Z can decrypt this for us. Thermal vents, covered in Kobo matter. Maybe there's a way to remove it.
So this isn't the way to go.
Seeds could be useful in the garden, right?
Not quite. Okay, so what am I missing in here, huh?
Learn to harness Kobo matter in order to prepare yourself to traverse the abyss. But in success, will you also find an ever greater connection to the Force?
Understand, Master. Now, may I be excused?
You have somewhere to be. Very well. But return later.
Thank you. I will.
Let your connection with the Force guide you towards our shared goal. Tananor.
Centauri Kree was training Jedi for the journey through the Abyss. ride that updraft across?
Oh, hello.
Did we do that? Oh, not good at all. It's just me? Oh,
It was just you.
Those who ask questions find answers.
Reaches out to. There are new opportunities to share and learn, and this planet has much to teach us.
What did you learn, Centauri? Wonder what secrets this place is hiding. Hobo matter. It's overgrown.
Upgrade time.
Okay, let's try it out.
We believe Kobo matter originates from deep within the Abyss. This strange substance is enigmatic, but not beyond our ability to study and manipulate. Like all things, once understood, it can be channeled and thus controlled.
We're studying Kobo matter in the Abyss. Is that how Dagon made it to Tamalore?
That's what I do.
Trick, buddy.
Now, how do I burn that so I can get that thing, huh? I think That might be a future upgrade, huh?
Republic and the Jedi Order can understand the mysteries of the galaxy and harness them for the greater good. The Force guides our path.
Sounds like the Order I remember. Everything pre-built here was destroyed by a catastrophe she couldn't foresee. Sometimes it feels like history just repeats itself.
I heard Master Kree talking of their dreams for the Abyss.
It is unbecoming to gossip and to eavesdrop.
Yes, Master. My apologies.
Not what I want.
Cleared. We should be able to ride the updraft to the far side now. Locked. Let's move. Let's show this to Z.
Hello.
I begin to worry for this project.
It is not our place to question.
Well, even the Padawan sends something amiss.
Time to...
Time to what?
Welcome, Jedi. Enemies of peace threaten the galactic frontier and our Republic. Once we cross the Abyss, Tanalore could be a bastion to repel that threat. A beacon for hope and justice across the Outer Rim.
Tanalore was more than a mission to her. It was a dream of a better future. Let's get this Datadisc back to Z.
That should stop it. lock. No, that's gonna work.
So long.
I came as fast as I could. My master is insistent.
Well, you don't have to worry about that. Not back here.
This works. It did work. Okay. Oh, this is down over here. Shortcut. So there's a thing there. Let's see what's right here.
Off we go. Nice find. Let's take this back to Z. Search inside.
None of it worthwhile. What is it Bergen expects me to find?
Okay, everyone. That's gonna be it for this part. I will see you in the next one.